An inmate who raped and killed two young sisters in Topeka nearly 30 years ago has died. The Kansas Department of Corrections said it was investigating the death of 66-year-old Nolan D. Pruitt. He died Sunday night at the Larned Correctional Mental Health Facility. Pruitt was serving time for the 1986 deaths of the 3- and 6-year-old sisters. Pruitt would have become parole eligible for the first time next year in November.